The Southgate Shopping Center is on South Florida Avenue in Lakeland. Lots of changes since the movie was filmed in the late 80s. Edward arrives at the shopping center. Where Edward was parked in his red car. Walking towards where Edward Scissorhands was filmed in the movie and where he sees Kim with her friends. Edward walks with Joyce toward the hair salon. Walking the same way Edward and Joyce walked. This was the location of the hair salon. Edward is walking into the restaurant to have dinner with the family. The only stores that are still here since the movie was filmed are the Crowder Brothers, Hallmark, and Publix. Babe's Shoes and Apparel, now in the plaza across the street when the movie was filmed.